this is Rebekah Knapp, and Rebekah's going to share her testimony.
I want to get baptized because I want to follow Jesus. It even says in the Bible you should get baptized. I want to follow Jesus because it is the right thing to do. This is what it means to get baptized. That all your sins get washed away and you are starting a with a whole new life. You are also giving your life to God. You are stepping into God's life. I'm getting baptized because God asked me to. The Bible says you should get baptized in Mark 16:16, and 1:5, and Acts 2:38. And that is where it says you should get baptized.
So Rebekah, have you accepted Jesus as your Savior?
Yes.
And with his help, do you choose to follow him the rest of your life? On the basis of your testimony and the authority of the Word of God, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Father, we thank you for Rebekah and her heart for you. Lord, I thank you that she desires to know you, and she desires to be in your word, Father. Lord, would you just keep encouraging her over the days of her life to seek your word, to seek your face, Father. We thank you for her hunger for your word, Lord. And may that never pass away, Lord. God, would you fill her with your Holy Spirit? Would you lead her in the path that you have for her, Father? And would you release the gifts that you want to use through her also, Lord? God, we just ask that you would fill her with joy and that you would fill her with your Holy Spirit afresh today. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.